makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, and the ink stains that have dried upon some rhyme. That keeps you on the back road by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind.
It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgetting when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Soothing from a gurgling, cracking cauldron in some green yard. My beard a rustling, a whole towel and a dirty head full blow across my face. Through cup cans from a tin can, I pretend to hold into my breast and find that you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you were just gentle on my mind.
Allowed him to pursue things as such as fiddling and steamboat driving. discovered that was a fife tune from southwestern Pennsylvania, and you can hear its origins from the British Isles and Ireland. It's called Squirrel Hunters, and it's named after a group of backwoods civilian volunteers who helped fight off the Confederates from Cincinnati. This is a squirrel hunter.
Thank you. 29.
It's considered a Delta Blues classic. It's been played 100 different ways by hundreds of different Delta Blues, Chicago Blues, and rock musicians. And now you are fortunate enough to hear the back Harper's Back Porch Ensemble's version of the song. It's called Rollin' in Soul. This song is a blues standard written by Jimmy Cox in 1923. It was popularized by Bessie Smith in 1929 when her version was released 2 weeks before the Wall Street crash in 1929. It's about fair weather friends and it's called Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out.
Thank you.
Once I live a life of a millionaire, spend all my money in heaven cares, took all my friends out for a mighty good time. We bought bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low, lost all my good friends and nowhere to go. If I get
Yeah. Thank you.
first female-led bluegrass groups. And Hazel Diggins was from West Virginia. And she was quoted as saying that this song inspired her, or what inspired her to write this song was, even though she wasn't religious, she has fond memories of the love, kindness, and community that she saw growing up in the old primitive Baptist church. This song is called "Won't You Come and Sing for Me."
My lady is from Hollywood.
County, North Carolina. It's called Breaking Up Christmas.